Howdy, and welcome to another Infinitouch tutorial. I'm going to teach you how to enable or disable JavaScript on your Firefox browser for use on your favorite website like Infinitouch.com. If you're on the new interface, simply hit Firefox and then Options. Or if you're on the old and are using the menu bar, hit Tools and drop down to Options. Once in the Options menu, just go over to the Content tab and select or deselect the Enable JavaScript prompt. Once you get the settings that you want, simply hit OK, and your new settings are now in effect. Thanks for watching, and be sure to subscribe to the Infinitouch YouTube channel.